These fellas are nearly as tall as you from Tony. They're just stiff into the press. They don't jump or anything. It is so good. Look at the way they're going to go about it. Your man, Vinnie, over there. What's he up to?
Look at something in the journey. He's got another control. Hey, buddy. He is in right here, the young man here. He's the challenger. And you've got just something very, very special here, ladies and gentlemen. These two brothers battling it out once again for the men's singles pressing championship.
I see very special to see up out there as well. Maybe a few nerves between these two brothers.
Every year, Jeremy, but he gets a wee bit closer than Jeremy, I'm thinking, is this going to be his year? Or is this Jeremy's experience just going to tell once again the reigning champion, Jeremy Goodger, on press number two with Vinnie. He's up already, tramping the top box.
This is so very emotional. I think these guys are more than the... Look at that.
He's out there, the local manager. He must be sitting there with his mouth open. They've both got the floor.
right slower. Perhaps clear up and slice will give you a little bit of time now. And I think you have to see that Vinnie might be slightly ahead as we have a quick look at that time. And there's 5.5 minutes gone. This is an amazing time for single. Jeremy pops the press up, so they're back and sinking in, I think, for absolutely nothing between them. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, these final three look forward for the new event. They're coming to the closing stages, Paul.
And he hits for the fence, one goes in.
Thank you. Vinnie here this morning. Jeremy, good day, ladies and gentlemen, our reigning champion today. Well, you've been dreaming about this moment. So far, so good. There's still the points to table up, but boy, did you give it everything. How do you feel? You look as though you're absolutely loving it.
Absolutely, it's all today. It's really hard to use the bales as fast as you can.
All the
years sweating
on the railways
and pretty much. Thanks
for
all the supporters, all the family out there.
Thank you very much. Give a big hand, ladies and gentlemen, we'll see them up here. Remember, the two of them earlier on pressed in the Bears final at under 5 minutes, and then individually they go